Most Americans are familiar with the Freedom of Religion Act of the First Amendment, but they're also not familiar with the freedom of the press. Freedom of the press says that we have the right to relate stories and be reporters if that is what we do for a living. And here's the challenge for a lot of people who are stupid in retail. They only do one job. They make one job to make a living. Unless, of course, they steal from their clients of their retail store and then they try to go off and win more with someone else's intellectual property and work. And that is an abomination to the Lord. And they will go to hell for that because they're stealing from God's house. And when you steal from God's house, you end up in hell.